So, somewhat excitingly, this is what goes on in LA all the time, is we have these people making shows and just generally turning up when you're out and about. So this is just near our office. They're making a movie here. So this is mostly what you get to see, is a load of trucks and craft services and so on. So there you have it. And that smells good, actually. Wow. There's a bunch of the trailers and things over there for the stars. Undoubtedly, it's going to be very, very exciting, whatever they're up to. Fantastic.
I came out of work, it was about 8:20 in the evening, and our parking lot was flooded with light. It was incredible. So I thought, what the fuck's that? Have aliens landed? And sure enough, aliens had not landed. So walked down to the end of the parking lot to check it out, and I could see something was going on. I could just about see people's heads. We have this odd sort of landing stage thing at the end of our parking lot, I guess, from when the building was some kind of warehouse or something. The trucks must have backed up to it for loading. So on the other side of that, there's a fence, and there's a disused, an old abandoned warehouse. No, it was some kind of business, and it's now been used primarily for shooting TV shows, apparently. So CSI had shown up and they were shooting an episode. So although there wasn't much to see during the day, they flooded the parking lot to presumably so it looked all rainy, and lots of bluish tinged white light, cop cars and so on and so forth. Lots of activity, didn't see anyone doing any performing. But I hung around for a while and watched them do their stuff. Beats working. Oh, I guess they were working. And that's it. Exciting stuff in the world of Los Angeles, California, where they make the films and TV shows.